Hey guys. Yeah, that was the thing. So today we are gonna be like painting my little natural eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna be painting this. Yeah. Let's get started. Well, I'm already started, but let's get started. So you're gonna need some paint and a wooden box to hold your paints in. So this is a paint wagon organizer. So I'm just gonna take all the paints out. So yeah, I'll take all the paints out. It's probably gonna take a long time because you guys, I can't pause the video because I don't know why, it just won't let me. But it will, I promise it will be fast and heavy. So yeah. I'm gonna be doing a paint organizer thingy, and yeah, it's pretty much all. That's it. That was a lot of paints. Oh, my sponge, it was there the whole time. So I'm gonna be using a pink, and then I'm gonna be going into blue, like a tie-dye thingy. So first you're gonna need some, I'm using hot tamale pink, hot pink. So yeah, let's just pour, even though we have still more, but I'm gonna pour some more all over the place because it's like a huge, huge thing of it. Paint all over my hands. So just keep spreading it and like make like high. I don't know what I'm saying. I love painting. If I don't want to be an artist, I want to be a dancer. Well, I want to be a YouTuber first. And I'll just go into like Tessa Brooks. I thought it was like Brooks Tessa. I thought I was saying it wrong, but it's Tessa Brooks. Tessa Brooks. Sorry for that noise. So then you're gonna make like lines, like I'll show you. Like that, and put like. Make like little let's be space between the lines because you're gonna be filling those in. Sorry, because you're gonna be filling those in with blue, so or whatever color. So you can do like, let's just say green over here and blue over there, or blue here, or whatever colors, or pink over there. But it's your choice, whatever you want, whatever is your favorite color, whatever colors you want on here. I'm just gonna be doing pink and blue. Because those are my favorite colors. Well, I should have did purple and pink. I mean, purple and blue, but I don't know. Right today, because there was paint, red, pink paint already splattered on here. Yeah, so I don't know why, but probably like I don't know. Okay, so now we're gonna be doing blue. So I already have a blue paintbrush, so I'm just gonna color the side. Oh, got all over my finger. So we're gonna be putting some here, and we're gonna be splatting around. So yeah, just keep doing that. You guys might want to skip until I get to the blue part. Cause I'm good. And if you guys want to color the outlet right here, that's fine with you. If you want to do that, that's fine with me. Cause I'm not the one who's doing it. You guys can do it. If you don't want to do it, that's fine. It doesn't have to be the same thing like me. I'm just doing it because I'm bored. So I'm gonna color all the way until the color, until the pink ends. Oh my god. I got it on my leg, ew. My binders. For real? I keep getting it on me, ew, and it smells terrible. Sorry, I'm not calling out the company. but it just doesn't taste good. Okay, so now we're gonna put this somewhere, like there. We're gonna let it dry there, because I already have a blue brush. So we're gonna do teal, like teal next time. Get it? It's called teal next time. Like teal next time, but it's teal. I don't know, it has weird names. Like, this one's called Tuxedo. It's black. And there's a Pinkaboo, like Peekaboo, but Pinkaboo. And there's Grapeful, which is like purple, but I don't know what Grapeful is, so. Ow, my knee! So we're gonna be splattering that over. That was a lot, wow, for a little. Okay, so let's see. That, and I'm gonna be spreading that everywhere. I hope my phone, you know what, my phone is gonna fall. But let's try it, cause my phone is definitely gonna fall. Wait, what if my do not fall? Okay, this is probably gonna fall, but we're gonna take our chances. I can't do this, my phone is gonna fall. So, I put it where the pink is. Wow, this is gonna be gone. This has gone wrong. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's turning purple now. Well, it's about to turn purple because I'm. For the cracks, I'm gonna need like a tiny paintbrush. Pink is taking over. Okay. Okay, so let's try. And the rest. I'll let that dry too. This is not turning out for me. Sorry about the noise. Yeah, this is not turning out great at all. Not gonna turn out great. That's all I'm gonna say. So let me do this fast. It's like, this has gone wrong. It has gone wrong. So now my mama, what was that? My mom is gonna have to go and get me a new. I put way too much paint up. So let me spread this across over here. Now I have to. I want to put blue yonder, like over yonder, but blue. It's literally the name I'll show you in this. Well, title's not correct. Okay, I'll still show you one. Cover every single crack and crevice of it if you want. I mean, you can do that. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna add a little tints of this. Turned out terrible. Like, I hate it so much. Oh my god, I almost got it. Okay, so. Okay, so this is the, I'm gonna like dab I'm gonna dab yellow on it because I don't know. I'm just gonna do that with my sponge. So I'm gonna put yellow on this newspaper right here. Right here. This is already messed up. So I'm gonna put, it's called dandelion, I suppose. I'm pretty sure it's what it's called. Yep, dandelion. That's disgusting. I forgot to shake it. I don't need that much. I put way too much. My sponge is supposed to be wet, but I'm not gonna get it wet. So it's gonna be like, I don't know what I'm doing with life, honestly. I don't know why I'm doing this. So I'm gonna dab yellow on the pink, even though it's nothing happening. And I'm gonna dab purple on blue. Nothing's happening to see my arm jiggle. I'm gonna just, oh my god, it's not even giving me yellow, it's just. I'm gonna like smooth it out. Nothing's happening. Nothing is happening. Literally nothing happened. So now I need to put the sponge over there. Oh no, I still need it. Well, I'll just use one of these. I'm wasting so many sponges, and now, like, I'm wasting, like, my sponge. I just waste them. Now I have to clean them after. Dang it. So let's do grateful. I should pull what I should do. I just, ow, you guys saw that fly? Don't tell me it's not opened. It's clogged. And it's disgusting. And hard. Oopsies. You know what? I'm just not gonna use purple. I'm gonna go and use. You know what? Let's just use red. Why not? Just for blue. A lot. We don't need so much. I'm just gonna dab it in the paint. Like, that was a lot, guys. You guys see that? That was so much. Okay, I don't think you need that much. But we're gonna go for it. That is the disgustingest thing. It's like, I don't know. I don't like it though. I'm just gonna like mix it in and try to make purple or something. This looks, you see my arms? okay. This was a bad idea. Now it's turning. Do I have light, please? Ow. I don't like it. I don't hate it. I just don't like it. There's way too much red. I should never did that. I hate this sound. It looks like poop. I should never did that. Let me do it again. Pink. I don't know. To make the pink darker. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing, so if you like painting, can you teach me? Because I'm not that great as a painter as maybe other people are. Because I'm not creative, and yeah, man, that was deep. I don't know. So I'm gonna show you the last finished product, the ugly product of my, let's go back, of my paint holder. I'm working with. This is terrible. I don't know. Let's just like put some white in, I guess. White doesn't hurt, right? A little bit of white. So I put a little bit of white over there. And now where's the brush I was just using? We're gonna dip that in white. So what I'm, that was a lot. Let me just dab some of that. I'm gonna dab some of that here. Okay, I just made a bigger mess. Wow. It's gonna seriously look like poop, and I'm, what the heck, you guys heard that? I for real heard that chair move, and I'm not playing, and now I'm scared. Okay. Oh, it's the thing. Okay, I hate this so much. Like, boy, what am I doing? You know what? Let's just go and tie-dye it and get all this red and get all this white and just like do a big mess because I'm dumb and I don't know what to do. So let's like do a heart. Okay, that made it a little prettier, I guess. I'm just trying not to mess up that. Okay, and then let's like go and put it inside. And then like a balloon it. I guess a balloon heart, I guess. Oh my god, I messed it up. Now let's like do something over here. It's like a tornado or something over here. I said tornado. Okay, let's get a nice white chunk. And let's do something. Let's do like a... I don't know what I'm doing. I like this part better. Okay, we're done. Ooh, what? This looks terrible. I'm just gonna do some curl cuckoo. This was a terrible idea. I'm gonna add some black to my heart. Cause I don't know. That was what these paints, like I add way too much and I don't like it. Like it comes out way too much. Like a lot comes out. That's what I don't like. And I just messed up most of my heart. Even though it's not even art, I don't even think it art. Messed it up again. Let's just try to make the best out of this. I kind of made it better, but it looks like a butt. Like I just said, it looks like a butt. And I don't like it. Ow. And I think this could be better. But you know what? I'm going to lay it down and I'm going to put all the paints on. So let's just make a little smiley face before I go mix. White and black make nothing but a light, like gray or something, I don't know. White and black and red makes dark red, I think. I'm pretty sure I didn't go to, oh my god, I'm so dumb. Okay, this is what we have with. This is what we're working with. Yeah, I know, too close. It smells like, oh my god, it made brown. Thank you. I'm gonna just do a face. And apparently eyelashes now, because there's a line on my eyeball. So, eyelash. My eyelashes are so fat. So, smile. Even though I think I should be frowning right now, but smile. Yeah, I'm terrified. This was a fail. A big fail. A huge one. Like, I don't even know how to explain the fail. This fail was like boom boom. Like boom. Yeah, that's like my love life. Boom. Nothing happened. I don't even have a boyfriend. Why am I doing that? Okay. Shut up, everyone. Okay, so that was the end of the video, guys. Well, let me show you guys what I'm marking. Well, done with. This is my art. This is, you know, I should have left just the pink and the blue. It looks prettier. I have no, it looks like graffiti, but like the worst person on earth did it. Yeah, oh my god. So I'm guessing did I just get black pink on my? So yeah, that was my masterpiece. Well, not that, but this. Oh my god, I have paint everywhere. It's just. Okay, we're gonna try to put art this. I don't know how, but. Two at a time, I guess. Till next time. No, I don't care till next time. Shut up. God, I talk too much. Sorry, guys. I should have used, like... I hate that noise. That's... One more. Was I missing one? I feel like I'm missing one. No. There goes my life. No, I love my life. Literally, my life is pizza and Chick-fil-X. I'm just saying. I don't even know what Chick-fil-X is. Like, the chick version of Netflix. Literally, my life is pizza, burgers every night, and Christmas. I don't even know what the song says after. Okay, I'm scared to put my paints in here. I swear, I had... Did somebody take my... Oscar! It's my crap. Did you seriously? I hate this. Sorry if you hear my brother talking. He's stupid. I mean, I love you. I love you, big bro. Oh, it's right here under my foot. I'm so dumb. Oh, okay, there's a brush there. So I'm done, guys. I'm gonna go wash my stuff and my hands and probably take a shower because I'm dirty. So yeah, you guys. Okay. So, bye guys. Yeah. Like and subscribe and turn on my notifications to get notified whenever I post a new video. And this was a total fail. Yeah. Okay. Bye.